need something?
We've arrived at the source of the distress signal. Scanning the area now. The ship is badly damaged, but there's no clear relationship between the distortion and the ship. I ran a comparison to the anomalies we scanned previously in the Khitomer system. While they appear similar at first look, the spike in tetrions is different from what we've seen before. Sir, there's no sign of a Republic vessel in the area. Whatever happened here is unfortunate, but I recommend we continue our search elsewhere. It may look suspicious if we linger. Cardassians use a recursive encryption algorithm to protect their data from unauthorized access. We'd have to be on their bridge to tap into their systems. We have no idea what happened to this ship. We could be putting ourselves at risk for the sake of curiosity. I recommend we leave and continue our search elsewhere. It's your call, but if you're going over to that ship, then I'm coming with you. Interesting. No visible damage. Why would they abandon the ship? The bridge appears operational, but where's the crew? No other life signs detected. Explains why there aren't any corpses. One more. Pulling it up now. Several ships are on approach and requesting status. Sir, you're Cardassian.
I'm afraid you have a painful lesson to learn.
Two more waves are approaching the system. Recommend a defensive posture with power to shields. We'll be right back. The Cardassians were unaware of what had happened to their missing vessel. It appears the Alachi attacked them while they were hunting for our ships. Bad luck. We should destroy the derelict. Let the True Way think that the Republic defeated all of their patrols. According to new intel, Sela has started paying privateers to capture or destroy Romulan Republic ships. That would explain why these Cardassians are operating outside their normal territory. I suggest we track these True Way ships back to their base. If we're lucky, they'll lead us right to the missing Republic ships. Recommend we stay cloaked as we approach the station, sir. If we avoid the magnetic flux energy, we should be able to remain cloaked as we approach the station. Come on.
Bajorans think they're our equals now. How pathetic.
Congratulations, Centurion.